protein and making new skin cells. And they figured out a way of growing it in the lab, and there's this amazing photo, it's like this sort of cling wrap type, transparent film.
That's a growing skin?
Yeah, they grow it in the lab, and they take it and...
From the stem cells?
Yeah, from the stem cells. And so that's been around for quite a while, used for people with burns.